Righto. Mr. Cannibal. Let's do this, Leatherface. Gonna chainsaw people for a daily. I've put Beast of Prey on for extra blood points. I don't know if it's any good. Well, Claudette's down straight away. That was one quick chainsaw. Didn't even look with my barbecue and chili then. Save. Stuck. You run off to this way. There he goes. Pass the Claudette. I'll go for the Adam instead. Totem. What's it? On the grounds. I was waiting for him to deliver himself. He was the one that went in for that save earlier. What is the go with this skating around? Multiple time to heal up. Person trying to hide behind that gen. There's one up on the red tractor. That's the deliverance up is up on the red tractor. I'm gonna go for that. What I think of deliverance. That person's up on that tractor. That's who I want, the joke. two dead. Really, Jake? Fuck off. Hidden a closet over there. No idea where she went then. Let's see if they make the save. That far away now. There we go. None of the gens have been started. That one's healed. The other one should be healing up now. I'll just chase this one. I want the Jake Park dead though, that's the thing. As soon as they drop a pallet, they start, like, skating across. It's hilarious. What just happened? Leave this one down. Keep this gen. I'll farm points off him. I do want the Jake Park. I need that Jake Park face. There we go. You're me, Mr. Park. Oh, I missed with that swing. Righto. Rightio. And that one. The other one isn't dead yet. Oh yeah, it's dead. And close enough for no barbecue and chili. If you get the hatch, Claudette, you get the hatch. Yep, I just had to get behind you so you didn't run back that other way. GG. I didn't want her to run off towards the hatch that way. So I thought if I could get in between, just rev up my chainsaw, then she sprint off the other direction, which she did, and I was able to knock her down with the chainsaw anyway. Daily done. I really wanted that Jake Park face though. Or the kill for the Jake Park. I still don't think I have enough on my leather face for the Jake Park face. Damn, Silver and Chaser annoys me. Beast of Prey. I thought I had that on. I didn't want to lose their toolbox. I thought one had a flashlight when they come in. But it was a toolbox. Righto. They didn't score very well, considering it felt like they were doing heaps. GG.